Well, let's just hate myself now. Let's go. I believe it's close to being 5 in the morning. It's 4:37 in the morning. Just can't stop playing this game, but... Oh man, I gotta play the bell around now.
Tarboroth! We call you to the shallows! Rise and join our glory! Rise and join the Shadow's army! Come! Rise! Rise!
What do they unearth?
They are summoning death. But it will be death for all.
Oh yeah, this will be great. Kill these guys now. Gotta kill Balrog. That's not terrifying.
Famous dead man in Mordor.
Damn it, no,
you really shocked the world with that
fucking two guys, motherfucker. Now this motherfucker trying to kill me.
After that, Targaroth only needed a little coaxing. Now it rises to the surface, and it comes for you.
No, you shut the fuck up, dude. Motherfucker, dude. You need to stop that fuck damn Caragor. You know, I'll be friends with Caragor.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm gonna stop grinding Caragor. Bitch.
This is his war.
Really? Oh, motherfucker, you asshole. You got cursed weapons. Fucking A, I can't do anything about it. Fucking up with explosions, motherfucker. Didn't do anything, huh? Oh. No, I know I'm cursed. I know all too well.
Don't be sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness!
Yo, where is there some health? So how'd I fucking miss that? How about that? That'd be much better. I should kill him. I'm stupid. There we go. And there goes your head. I'm missing one more. There we go. Hang on. Mm-mm. Oh, come on. There we go. There goes his head, too. Oh, leap in the pit. That's just sounds...
It has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Well...
Oh, hang on here.
I'm gonna do that. What's up? Hang on. Alrighty, since you know... I'll blow up the head. Alrighty. Well, let's go hate our lives. I'm actually a little bit terrified.
Celebrimbor, not with the spirit of Karnan at our side.
Woken by the Thring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Can't do shit. This is nice. Fire versus grass. Great. Yeah, it's gonna work real well. Dude, he just hopped in his fish like, whoa, yo, what's up?
We must fire into its back.
Oh, what? Oh, fuck, am I supposed to defeat this motherfucker? No, I'm trying to avoid getting hit with everything. I'm gonna get hit. Oh, man. Angry man. I'm behind it now. You could really, really expose it now. It'd be great. Oh yeah. Jesus Christ, this is actually terrifying. Keep going. Oh man. Keep going. Oh, arrow. Ooh. Better man. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I apologize.
Our god cannot escape. Leap, we must leap.
God damn. Oh my god. Don't come at me with those quick time events.
Compel you. wind compel you.
Dude, this is like Godzilla fucking fighting everybody. No, get out of here with your shit. Oh, God. X. Get off me with that shit. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you thought. You thought. Motherfucker. Oh. Yeah. Nah. Dude, it's like a boxing match. I feel like... Oh! I feel like there's gonna be three stages here. Like how Caliber Marsh is like, yo, we're here too. Oh! I feel like we're in three stages. He's gonna run! He's gonna run! I knew this fucker's gonna run. Third time. Fighting bosses always comes in like three stages for some reason. No! He's gonna beat him! No! Come on! Whoa, God, no! Oh shit. Rip. Yo. Oh. He run like a little bitch.
No rest for you. No rest for we, Deathless One.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Kanan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Yeah, he ain't dead yet.
If we do not stop Tor'Goroth, it will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Alright. I'll... tack that to the next mission out of this one, because I can't just leave you in suspense like that. I'll be back. We back. I'm gonna fight Balrog more. I'm like eating in between videos, I'm not lying. I have a leftover Texas Roadhouse with... my sister. Oh, I went up to it with my sister. She got chicken strips and fries.
Fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
And she left three chicken strips and fries. So that is what I've been eating.
Burns. It burns all.
No shit. Because they own all the fortresses and all my orcs, and I could probably be like, fuck this, go with fortress. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Whoop. Good thing I have these giant burning
escape
footprints to follow.
Please, Mordor, to burn your lands.
These orcs don't give it. Wine, food. Whoop. Yeah.
We will all feed together.
He must be buried. He must be returned to the depths.
No. He's doubled back.
Lies in wait to rain down fire.
There we go.
Ice. We go to ice. Waste your thorns upon demon. Wake from sleep. But no to waste your thorns upon demons. Wake from sleep. Fell this beast to rot and weed. To waste your thorns upon soft backed. But no back I see. Our beast waste becomes cinder flesh upon demon. Wake from sleep. Soft backed. But no waste your thorns upon demon.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
You flail about like a fish out of water.
Like, it just said shoot him to slow him down. I've been doing that. And I'm getting yelled at by this chick. I don't know what to do. Maybe you tell me, you were a little bit more descriptive than shoot it. Because I'm sitting there. Pew! 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 It ain't doing shit.
The tracks. No. It's doubled back!
Lies in wait to rain down fire!
Where are we going?
To ice!
Shoot
we
all!
To ice.
Okay.
Rain hail swords upon the flame!
Thought. No, we got this. We got this.
What did he say? Does it matter?
Does it
matter? This is from another world. It is up to us now, Talion.
Talk about that now.
This isn't working.
No, we're good. We're good. Keep doing something.
We bring light to your abyss. An end to your fire.
I've never fought a dragon before. Can I avoid that yet? Oh, I
didn't see what I thought. We must send this beast to the depths.
Yeah, you didn't expect this, helped it. Hold it. Bitch. Bitch. How's lava for you, motherfucker? Damn it, trying to avoid it. I am. Try it.
Oh,
too close.
Strike like thunder, fall like rain, drowned is his flame.
Yo, that bomb your ass. God damn.
Send this beast to the
death. Yo, good. Oh, he learned.
Oh, yeah. Fucking God. Further away. No, I guess not. You get hit. You still get hit.
Let us fall upon it.
Yeah, you motherfucker. Oh, bitch! That was fucking cool. Lord of Horror, got a trophy. That was fucking cool though. Is there a frozen Balrog here now? Hell yeah, there is. Little bitch. Terrifying. No, we're gonna activate that. You know what? Why don't we do that? Alright. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, I definitely enjoyed it. As always, guys, please, if you'd like to, give it a little like, and if you want more, please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more, and I will see you guys around. What do I have here? I gotta defend. Well, these two regions are good. What the hell is this? Do I have this? Oh, it's Sarah Ghost. That's where I'm at. I'm fucking stupid. And then I got Tower of Sorcery. Yeah, the city's lost until you get the plant here. Yeah. Alright, well, we're gonna go here. And we're gonna do this mission. Oh, wait. Huh? I guess we'll do these two missions. This will be the next video, so deuces.